And that is the difference between the beast lion and the beast man. The beast lion ohms and meditates and roars and purrs. In other words, he finds his way and stretches. He finds his way to come into vibrational alignment. And he never, ever gives a thought to some other beast going about it in the wrong way. Man finds his method, benefits from it, looks around, and criticizes everybody else who doesn't do it his way.